£5 challenge on Monopoly Road to Riches. This is a shout out to Joseph Chrisp. He requested this one. So here it is, mate. Let's see how we do. I'm taking that's the win line. Below, what is the win line? So have some numbers. If there's a way to change the stake on this so you can get all the lines in play with the numbers. I don't think you can by the looks of it. Not a lot there. Let's just go for cherries and the numbers. Got that wrong. Cancel that. A bit of rubbish there. Oh, need to put my phone down for this, I think. Come on, right up the top again. I think I only got, must have just got 20p on that last offer. Play Super Trail. Why not? Don't know what I've got there on the steps. Four down below. Is that a three? It's not worth using the steps yet then. Above that three. Is that a five, I think? Back on nudges. Super Street. Now I've taken that before and that was rubbish, so we'll leave that. Spin out, no. Might just take that free parking. I think it's going to be £3, it rounds it up. Might as well take a step. I'm going to take the free parking. Boost it much. I don't know why I tried that, but I'm glad I did. Try the bonus gamble. Cash boost. Steps. There's a step. Damn it. Bugger. There you go, that's the £5 challenge over. That's a shout out for Joseph Crisp. So we had £5 in, £3 out. Not great. Let's chuck another quid or two in. See if he wants to pay out a bit more. Any other number? Got it. Roll to riches. Bit of super trail. We'll go for that. Extra zone. I think we're at the top there. Damn, he's out of there. That's your lot. There you go, that was Road to Riches.